The Labour Union of Seoul Metro has called off a three-day strike after reaching a deal with the subway operator's management. The two sides agreed on a 1.8% wage increase for this year and will ask the Seoul City government to increase the number of safety staff. An agreement to abolish a wage peak system was not reached, but they agreed to hold further discussions on that issue. With the strike cancelled, subway trains are expected to run normally this week.